Hi, I'm Steven. Welcome to CT Hills. Welcome to Vlog 24. And I did this so many times on that blooming thing right there because YouTube's been a bit glitchy, the stupid thing. So I got a thing going and I forgot what to say now. Pre-100 video, thank you guys for responding, comments and all that. I know I rock the house down on YouTube. And, Mario Galaxy, it's an awesome game. Super Mario Galaxy! Yeah, it's a brilliant game. I got 11 stars, and I was a bit busy because I was at my mum's because I wanted to see how she's doing, and I slept over there. Well, it's kind of like a holiday, you know, not like a holiday-ish, but still good. And I meant to put this up before my 300 video, but it was getting late, and plus it was dark outside, so I thought I'll upload them and all that, so it's uploaded, and you guys liked them in the past couple of minutes when I uploaded them. It's just fast response. Every time I get a new video up, you're like, 100 views already and stuff like that. It's just mentally crazy. I can't believe you guys subscribe to me and you really like my stuff and all that. Even though that I'm lack on reviews at the moment, which I am, even though I haven't done any reviews in a while, even though I do put up some videos, even though they're still good, even though I haven't done any videos, but still, I still do good. So not much to say, I'm in my robe because it's freezing! And it's day outside, but I had to put my light on because it's a bit dark around this area. But it's because it's been raining. It's been spitting. It's spitting outside. Everybody in. Peter K. UK. Brilliant. So yeah, Mario Galaxy, one of my new games. It's awesome. It's the best game on Wii. If you guys don't have a Wii and don't have this game, you suck. As a Nintendo fan. You suck. Metroid. Finally did it. Completed it. Brilliant. Took me about 7 hours to get from 70% to 100%. Done. And Endless Ocean. I haven't been playing on it much lately because I was really busy with college work and stuff. But Ben, if you're watching, not Wii Master 999 or Twilight King 23, the other one, what's the other Ben, F-A-L, ones that's friends with Wii 505, good tutorial video of what you get in Endless Ocean, and some bits I didn't know about, which is a camera, and an aquarium, and all that, but it is, it's decent for 20 quid this is. Sonic Dude, why do you get say that this game sucks? It doesn't. It's brilliant. I got that out of the way. And I haven't been playing it much. I haven't unlocked the camera or the aquarium because I was quite busy. And plus I got a new game. And I went to level 2. It was quite hard. But I'll get round to playing it anyways. Yes, I got Transformers. The video game. I was going to get Lego Star Wars. But I'll get it when it's pre-owned because the reason why I wanted to get Lego Star Wars was because of the Wi-Fi. The Wi-Fi, but no Wi-Fi. So if Kieran's watching this, Lone Wolf, if you're watching this, sorry, no Wi-Fi. And same thing for you guys, no Wi-Fi, it's not fair. I wanted to do like lightsaber battles or something, but lame. So instead I got Transformers the game. Really good. The back looks brilliant, except for the graphics do not look like that, which is quite disappointing because they look like Xbox and PS3 graphics, yeah. So anyways, got some homework to do. This is my memory stick, by the way. It's a 1 gig, and to tell you honestly, I had to use this to cover up this bit. Because I lost the end of this bit, and the only thing I can find is this thing. It's meant to be for my mouse, but I had to use it so I can cover this up, so I can protect it, protect my work. So yeah, Wii 505, or in brackets, Stevie T's number one fan. Don't forget his birthday, guys. Come on, you all should know by now. It's his birthday. Come on, it's his birthday. It's his birthday. And his previous video that he did, you know, the video, he sounds like he's a bit drunk. He's like, oh, sorry that I'm talking to you and all that, and sorry about all these lame pictures with the McDonald's thing with the 300 thing, down in hell, McDonald's thing. He sounds like he's a bit drunk. Have you been to that concert and got drunk or something, or is it just as you say in the video, yeah. So I got a couple of quid and I'll be getting Resident Evil Umbrella Chronicles next 2 weeks. Can't wait to get that. Not sure it's going to come with a Wii Zapper though. Anyway. Plus I can't get Guitar Hero 3, which is a damn. I would like to get to Guitar Hero 3 next week, but my mum said, sorry, you haven't got enough money to get in it, plus it's a waste of money. So sorry guys, I can't get Guitar Hero 3. Would like to get for Christmas though. We'll have to see. Plus I've been to Scunthorpe recently. Scunthorpe, if you guys live somewhere near Scunthorpe, go to Scunthorpe, go to the marketplace. They do really, really good deals on games. I'm telling you. The couple of video logs ago, I did say that I got Superman 64 for about 5 quid and some other stuff, but they're ridiculous prices. Plus, you can get DS games for ridiculous prices. And before you know it, soon, they might do this for God knows how much. If you think about it in their marketplaces wise. No, I don't know if that's true. I thought I saw Big Brain Academy for the Wii for 5 quid. Sorry, total memory loss. Well, I do have photographic memory, but I forgot. So, anyways, so thank you guys for subscribing. Thank you guys for commenting on my 300 video. Can't wait for to do more videos, even though I'm lacking on reviews, even though I'm busy doing college work and all that. But you guys still like me for what I do, editing-wise, since I'm a good editing pro master. Even though that some people can be rubbish, but hey, it's all about the learning. Because when I used to have Windows Movie Maker, I used to be total crap like Wii 505. But learning curve, if you bond with it, you learn lots, and then before you know it, you become an edit pro like me. And so yeah, video's coming soon. Wii 505. Wii Topic News will be back next week. New format that you guys would totally adore, and plus it will save me less editing work, from 30 minute editing work to 10 minute editing work. Then after when I've done that editing and done the video, then I can upload tomorrow, then I can do whatever I like on Thursday, because I edit on the Thursday then upload it on the Friday. That's Wii Topic News timetable for me, really. And yeah, so can't wait for Wii Topic News to come back. Thank you guys for subscribing, blah blah blah. See what I can come up with soon. Mario Galaxy bloopers, Resident Evil 4 2 bloopers, review I'll see, and we'll have to see for the future of Stevie T Films. So yeah, see ya from Stevie T Films. Steven Rocks.